Houston, we have a problem.
Beginning of day two, we're all packed up from Cloud Lake. Starting out again. Not sure where we're going today. Good. You good? Ooh. It's all clear. So this is the other spot here in Cloud Lake that I've been to before. Oh, there's people here. People here. Oh, they're all set up. They got the gear. Pulling into Kentville. We changed our plans up a little bit. We're not going any farther south. Coming around the other way. And we're going to look for a campsite somewhere mid-province. Not sure where yet. But we're going to cut across the 12 or the 14, head up the 103, and then in the Ingramport exit, I think is the plan for now. Okay, we're back on the dirt. We came up from Middleton, up the number one, I think it was, into Kentville. Stopped there for a little bit, cut across the number 12 up to 103, and we are now headed back the dirt road in from the Ingramport exit. And we're gonna try to camp in here somewhere tonight. We might try to make it as far back as a place called Moosehorn Lake, but we're not sure if we'll find it or if we can navigate our way to it. But we will find out soon enough. Stick with us and find out. All right, here we go. This big hill. Yeah, that's a big hill. Center line seems to be all right. Center, yeah. It's clear when you get to the top. It's good. I'll wait for you here.
I think we ran into a problem.
Yeah. We could probably build that side up a bit.
Yeah, we could. Just do one at a time.
on.
So that culvert washout was a bit challenging to get through. You wouldn't attempt that on your own. You might not want to attempt it actually with two fellas, but I think just walking the bikes through was probably the best way to go about it. But I mean, what do I know? That's just what we did and it seemed to work okay. So, onwards and upwards. So far, so good. Hopefully, I think we're just about there, so we'll check back with you soon. We have arrived to Moosehorn. And it is a nice spot. It was a journey. Just kind of right off the trail, but I don't think we're going to get much traffic way back here. Morning of day three. Nice morning on the lake. All right, we're all packed up. We're taking a different way out. That's the plan anyway. See if we make it. This goes. That was a beautiful spot. It's Moosehorn Lake. Beginning of day three. Stopping here, Greg. Made it about halfway out. I think we're headed in the right direction. So far, so good. Making our way through back to Ingramport. Fun riding through here. It's been a great couple days riding and camping. Love getting out riding these kinds of roads. Well, that wraps up this trip. That was a great trip. Two fantastic nights camping. Great spots, really good campsites. Lots of great fire roads. Explored all kinds of terrain. That culvert, washed out culvert that we had to get through was fun. And thanks Greg for coming out again. It's always a blast to get out and do some adventure riding with him. Hopefully we'll get one more trip before the end of the season. Anyway, that's it for this one. Hope you stuck with us, and we'll see you on the next adventure.